Yes, it's Celeb's watch video. Yes, I am desperate for views. Keep on watching. Hey you guys, welcome back and I hope you guys are doing great. I know most of you here are probably wanting to skip to the swatch section of the video, but don't worry, this video is entirely full of swatches and I'm just gonna explain the formula, how I like the lipstick and staying power and describing the color while I swatch the lipsticks. So if you are interested in that, then watch it on normal speed. If you are not, then watch it on double 2x speed. So yeah, I think that is all I have to say. This is the shortest intro I've ever done, I feel. And once again, okay, intro isn't over. Once again, it's really hot. So if you see that I look sweaty, then let's just assume that it's dewiness instead of sweatiness. So yeah, I think that is all I have to mention. Today I chose 5 different lipsticks that I feel like fall into 5 different nude categories. So we have pink tone nudes, purple tone nudes, something that is brown. So yeah, somewhere around those lines. The reason I decided to do only 5 is because the original idea that I had in my mind was I'll try to get a friend who is of a darker skin tone than me so that you guys can see lip swatches on both skin tones. But this is the whole lockdown period, I cannot get a hang of anyone right now. So yeah, you're gonna have to do with my face only. But in the next video, in the next nude lip video, I'm really hoping that I can get someone who is of a different skin tone than me. So that way, this video will be helpful for a lot more people. And yeah, I think that is all I have to say. Let's get into the video. Okay, so before starting, I'm just gonna zoom you guys in a little bit so that it would be a better framing, I feel. I don't know how to explain, but I'm zooming you guys in. Okay, so the first lipstick that I have with me is the one that I'm wearing right now. I know for some people this might be considered not a nude basically, but for me it's considered a nude. It's a really gorgeous pinky nude and I know a lot of people prefer these kind of nudes. So that's why I thought I would include a nude that is more on the pink side. So this is in the shade 11M Naughty Nude. This is one of my favorite shades to wear. Right now I don't have anything in the lipstick, but I'm planning to buy this shade solely because the color is so freaking pretty and I cannot get over it. I can wear this every day at any occasion, whether it's a wedding or it's a office or a college wear kind of thing. It's a typical warm pink with some brown undertones. If you're around NC44, NC45, this is gonna look really gorgeous on you. If you're darker than me, then you might wanna swatch this in stores and then select for yourself. The full size for this lipstick retails for 399 rupees, I believe. When I did my video about how many swatches this lipstick has, the mini size wasn't available anymore. So I wasn't really sure if they have discontinued or not, but right now it's available. Like it's not, nothing is available right now, but I can see this on Nykaa website, so maybe they haven't taken it down. So if you're interested, I would highly suggest you at least picking the mini size one. I'm sure a lot of people are gonna like this shade. The staying power for this on me is 4 to 6 hours, somewhere around those. It does come off when you eat something, so yes, you have to reapply this. This isn't gonna stay on your lips forever. This isn't matte as the name would suggest, but it's definitely a demi matte finish. Personally, I don't think I'll pick the full size up solely because the formula isn't outstanding, and for 400 rupees I would expect a little bit more. So yeah, that was Nykaa's mini matte lipstick in Naughty Nude. So the second lipstick I have is by Wet n Wild. This is the Megalast lipstick in the shade Sandstorm. Now this falls in the category of peachy orangey nudes. Now this color, if you are above NC45, it's gonna wash you out, but regardless, this is such a gorgeous shade. I've used this as my blush as well and it looks really good as a blush. So yes, an orange peach shade with hints of brown to it. This retails for 295 rupees and it contains 3.3 grams of product. The formula is really opaque and the texture is on the waxy side. Now it doesn't feel waxy at all, but if I had to put the formula or the texture into a category, it would be a little waxier, but this has really good pigmentation. It's one swipe pigmentation. I do not have any issues. The Nykaa one I might have to go over a few times, but for this is just one swipe, whatever you're seeing right now. I actually don't reach for this shade that often, and looking at the swatch, I don't know why I don't do that. This will suit medium to medium deep skin tones. For darker skin tones, I don't think this will be as flattering, and I do feel like if you're looking for a different tones of nude, if you're a person who always wears pinky nudes, then this might be a good change for you. use. This one actually does last for a really good time. It obviously fades like any other normal lipstick, but the name does suggest mega last lipsticks, and I do think this lasts for a pretty decent amount of time. The finish isn't exactly matte. It does have some, it doesn't have sheen, but it does feel creamy. This is definitely a little bit more matte than Nykaa, but again, it isn't drying matte. It's just a creamy matte lipstick. If I had to compare it to the Maybelline Creamy Matte, then this is a lot more matte and lot more waxy, as I said in context. So yeah, if you're looking for a peachy, orangey, nude kind of a shade, then this one might be the one you wanna check out. So the next shade that I'm gonna be talking about is something that has been featured in a lot of my videos. This is by the brand Swiss Beauty, and it's their Pure Matte Lipstick in the shade Hazelnut. When I think about a perfect nude for my skin tone, I think about this and Maybelline's Nude Nuance, for which if you are looking for a swatch video of Nude Nuance and a few different Maybelline creamy mattes, I will leave a link to that video somewhere around. So yeah, if you're interested in that, then be sure to check that video out. But this shade, it retails for 200 rupees, by the way, and I think it contains 4 grams of product, somewhere around it. This is a shade that goes with everything, so if I'm wondering what shade to wear with what eye look, then this is probably the one that I gravitate towards. It's pretty much a nude shade with hints of pink to it. Will again suit light to medium deep and tan skin tones. This would look absolutely gorgeous on anyone who is around the shade NC44. I will also put some of my foundation shades that I use in the description bar, so that way you guys can figure out what shade would look best on you. For me, this is something that I always use. Like, suppose I'm using a lipstick that looks a lot more bright and I don't feel comfortable using that much of a bright shade, then this is the one that I top it with, and it always looks good no matter what lipstick I put underneath. The formula is again a creamy matte. It is not matte matte, and it doesn't last for that long. It lasts for around 4 to 5 hours again, but I personally really enjoy this lip color. Even if I have to reapply it throughout the day, I'm perfectly fine. And if you're looking for one lipstick that you want to pick up, then it would be this. I think I've mentioned this previously in one of my videos as well, but I'm mentioning it again. So yes, I love this. The formula, again, it isn't the best, but for the price, which is 200 rupees, if I haven't mentioned it already, then this is really good. So yes, do check it out if you are into these kind of shades. And yes, I tied my hair because it's really hot. Like, so hot. Okay, so the next lipstick I have is by the brand Verada. Now here is where I am cheating a little bit with the title. So this retails for 599 rupees, I believe, but it's always on discount for 390, so that's the reason I'm including it right now. Man, can you imagine if they stop putting it on discount after this video goes up? People are gonna hate me. But anyway, it's a really gorgeous shade. This is in the shade C's, and for the formula, I'm willing to pay 599 rupees for it. I have a whole review on this lipstick, but I would not suggest checking it out. I mean, it's fine. The lighting isn't the best. The camera quality isn't that great, so yeah, if you want to check it out, if you want to check a whole review of what these lipsticks are like, then I would highly suggest you guys to check that video out. Not highly suggest, cancel that word. Anyway, this is pretty much a purple toned nude. Now on me, it looks really cool toned, and I do not have anything, a nude shade that looks like this. And I will say that cool toned nudes aren't something that I gravitate towards, but this shade particularly looks really good. And if you're looking again for a change, if you're looking for a different sort of nude, then this would be great. It is a liquid lipstick, and in the tube, it looks a lot lighter. It looks a lot less cool toned, but at least on me, it looks pretty cool toned, as you guys can see. I actually have it on my eyes as well today. Like, I use this and then set it with a skin tone kind of a shade, and it looks really good. They do not say that on their websites, and this is personally, this is what I have done. This is my responsibility, so do not put the liquid lipstick on your eyes. This is just something I wanted to try out, so I did, and it looks pretty good, and I thought I would mention that. Again, please do not put it on your eyes. Even if you're dumb like me, don't do it. Anyway, regardless, this is something I would say anyone can pick up. This again will suit medium to medium deep and tan skin tones. It isn't something that is typical. Again, this isn't the brightest or the weirdest color, but it is still different for what I have in my collection. So yes, that is why I like it. The formula is really nice. It dries down matte, and after a while, it also becomes transfer proof on me. This does last on me for 6 to 7 hours, and again, if I'm wearing this for the whole day, I'm pretty sure I don't have to reapply it. Obviously, if I eat something, this does come off from the centers of your lips, but I think it fades pretty evenly throughout the day. If you're eating something heavy, then yes, you do have to reapply, but other than that, I think it's a pretty cool shade. And if you're looking for a cooler toned nude which doesn't make you look dead, then this one is something that I would highly suggest. And yeah, this contains 4 ml of product, which is pretty standard for liquid lipsticks. So yes, this falls into the cool toned nude category for me. Okay, so the next lipstick is again by Verada Beauty. It's from the same range as the previous lipstick was. This is in the shade Leather Lust. This is Atypical True Brown. This is definitely a lot warm toned. And if you are a person who has concerns with teeth looking yellow, then this one might not be for you, but this is a shade that I feel like will suit every person. For me, definitely sometimes looks dark if I'm not wearing the proper sort of makeup, but I do wear this when I'm really feeling myself. So yes, if you're looking for a true deep brown shade, this is not deep, but if you're looking for a true warm toned brown, then this one is the one that I would highly suggest. The formula is really nice, as I mentioned. It does stay on for a really good amount of time as well, and it retails for 390 rupees on discount. For deeper skin tones, I feel like this would look absolutely gorgeous. And yeah, I don't think I have anything explicitly negative to say about this. I really like this. So yes, this was Leather Lust by Verada Beauty. So yeah, that was it for all the lipstick that I had to show to you guys today. I don't know how many of you guys are gonna watch the entire video, but if you are here right now at this stage, then hi, please leave a comment down below saying you did watch me till the outro. And yeah, if you did, then I really love you. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. These were the five different sort of news that I wanted to share it with you guys. As I mentioned, hopefully after this lockdown ends, the other nude shades that I own, I will be able to swatch on some different skin tones. And yeah, if you're interested in something like that, then do let me know and please do subscribe. If you did enjoy this video, please like it. And if you did not enjoy this, then please do not dislike. That would make me really sad. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Do let me know if you guys have any sort of video requests in the comments section down below. I would love to get to those after this whole lockdown period is over. But yeah, I think that is all I have to say for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and please stay safe and stay inside. Take care of your health, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.